Television actor Shweta Tiwari has been hospitalized. She had to be taken to a hospital due to weakness and low blood pressure. According to a media report, the actress's team shared a statement with the press that read, "The actress had not managed enough rest with immense travel and adding to it, the weather change." Shweta Tiwari's team also assured her fans that she is doing well and will be discharged soon. On the work front, the TV actress was recently seen in the finale of the stunt-based reality show Khatron Ke Khiladi 11. She was seen turning heads in a beige-colored corset paired with a matching blazer and trousers. The finale saw Shweta and her colleagues Arjun Bijlani, Vishal Aditya Singh, Varun Sood and Divyanka Tripathi competing for the crown, with Arjun Bijlani emerging as the winner of the season. Just a few months back, the actress was filming for the 11th season of the show in South Africa. While there, she kept hitting headlines for her dramatic weight loss. Every other day, she was seen rocking one athleisure after another while flaunting her fit and fabulous physique. Before this, her personal life had been the talk of the town, still is actually. When she was shooting in Cape Town, her estranged husband, TV actor Abhinav Kohli, had claimed that Shweta had left their son at an undisclosed location instead of letting him spend time with him. For several months now, the estranged couple has been fighting for the custody of Riyansh inside the court as well as outside. Shweta Tiwari tied the knot with Abhinav in July 2013. This was her second marriage after she took a divorce from her first husband, Raja Chaudhary, in the year 2007. She filed a police complaint against Abhinav in 2019 after he allegedly hit her daughter Palak. Shweta accused Kohli of harassment and domestic violence.